Hey, what's up everyone, and welcome to this week's episode. Are you ready for a very colorful painting video? Then let's get started with it, shall we? Mixing classic painting techniques with projection mapping gives me such nice results. It adds somehow a dimension to the actual painting. And it's not that it just looks good on a video, it's very satisfying to doing it actually. And I'm really looking forward to another one this week. Thank you. Thanks for watching, and if you liked that video, give it a thumbs up or leave a nice comment below. And if you don't want to miss any future videos, you probably should consider subscribing to my channel. And as always, see you next time. I'm out.